Maiden's Kitchen. Today I have a special recipe for you. Let's make Mapo Tofu. Let's prepare the ingredients. Let's start.
Here are all the ingredients.
1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon sesame oil, 1 teaspoon soy sauce, 1 1/2 teaspoon hot oil, and soft tofu, 3 cloves of garlic, onion, 3 ounce pork. Okay, let's prepare the ingredients.
First, we wash everything. Now we cut everything. Let's mince the garlic. Now we cut the tofu in cubes. After that, we mince the pork. Now we mix 1/2 tablespoon cornstarch, followed by 1 tablespoon olive oil. Let's add olive oil in the hot pan, and then add garlic to saute. And now we add the hot oil. Now let's brown the pork. Now we add 1 1/2 cup of water to boil. And then add the salt, soy sauce. Then it's brown the tofu. Make sure you stir gently. Let them cook 6 minutes. Add cornstarch to thicken up the sauce. When you add the cornstarch slurry, you need to stir the tofu. Finally, we add the sesame oil.
Okay, it's done. We put on the plate. Looks good. Time for taste test. Tofu. So good. The taste, spicy, savory, and very fragrant from the hot oil. The tofu, silky, soft. The meat is perfect. This dish is, if the rice, very, very good. It's perfect. I hope you guys enjoy this recipe. All of the ingredients are listed below. If you guys like the video, please have a like and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day, everybody. 再见.